peace.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Zavian. I'm so excited to be here with you all today. What you need is a mat, a bottle of water, a towel, a room temperature bottle of water, a towel, and energy, okay? Bring the energy, bring the fire. I'm so excited. We only have 30 minutes to get it in, so we're going to be getting it in pretty soon, okay? So grab you a mat, a room temperature bottle of water, a towel, and let's get ready to get Zavian, baby. Yes!
I chop the top off a notice. Ride around town with the floaters. 1.5 for the land elect.
Once you get here,
boy'll notice.
Say hey.
I'm the only lady who's still around.
Say hey, say hey. Once you get here, say hey. What's up, everybody? Are y'all ready to get Zavian or what? We're gonna get started here. We're gonna get ready to get warmed up. I'm so excited. Hey, love. How are you? Are you ready?
Same old, just a different day.
Hey,
I can try to get it each and every way.
Come on,
wait, mama need.
Y'all excited or what? Well, we gonna get excited. We gonna get excited together, okay? Today is all about the core, okay? All about the core, keeping it tight, keeping it right, building strength. Because your core is the foundation, okay? So you wanna be strong in your foundation. If you're not solid in your foundation, guess what? Everything else is off in the house. If the foundation cracks, if the foundation is unlevel, the house is no good. You're forever having problems. You're forever fixing things. So you want your foundation to be solid, okay? So today's all about the core. Grab your man, a room temperature bottle of water, and a towel, okay? Only one more minute and we're going to get started. Last one. Up. And back. Shoes.
Coming soon.
Same old, just a different. I hit trying to get it each and every.
All right, last one we got right here. Our high knees. Last one we got our high knees. Breathe. Get on the floor. Okay? Hey. Tightening up, okay? Just check your breath. I'd rather you check your breath and people be like, oh, they checking to see if they straight. And I'm like, you got COVID or what, okay? All right, so take your hand in front of you. Put one hand on your stomach, one hand in front of you. One hand in front of you, one hand on your stomach. Now from here, check your breath, okay? Now, when you check your breath, you're going to feel your abs contract, okay? They're going to move from one position to the next, okay? So we're here and we're gonna check our breath, okay? Hope deep breath smells good. I'm good, okay? And I'm not just saying it because it's me, but I'm good. All right, so again, one hand on your stomach, the other hand in front of you. Now let's check our breath. Now right there, where your ass, where you felt your ass go in, keep it there, but do not hold your breath. A lot of us go wrong because we want to hold our breath. It's different from when mom and I was like, okay, let's take a picture, one, two, three, and we sucking, and all the air goes to our chest. No, relax, okay? But see, in this moment, in this position right here, we're holding our breath, we can't breathe, and we're like, hurry up, ooh, hurry up. Woo. Oh, Lord, I didn't know if I can hold it any longer. You know what I mean? So here, when you check your breath and you exhale, your abs contract, but you're still able to breathe, okay? That's something that you may have to practice if you cannot get it right away. But that's okay, because practice makes perfect, okay? All right, that's our break time. Let's move on to the next one. We have a plank twist, okay? A plank twist, all right? So we're in a plank position. Here, hands are flat. Can y'all see me? Can y'all see me? All right, you're going to rotate your waist, your hips from side to side, touching the ground each time, okay? All right, y'all ready? Let's go for it in 5, 4, 3, 2, and go for it. And rotate those hips. Squeeze that core. Do a break check. And keep it tight. Push. Look directly down. Hands are flat. Push. Come on. Push it, push it. Halfway there.
Just 5. Stay with me.
Come on, we almost at that mini mark. 30 seconds left. Grab you a quick sip of water. Don't gulp down a whole lot of water. Just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. We're almost done, y'all. How y'all feeling? What's up, y'all? Share this video with one of your friends. So it's time to get Z-Fit, baby. You may be fit, but are you Z-Fit? I'm Z, and I'm so happy to be bringing this to a room near you. So I'm so excited. Whew. All right. Let's take an extra 30 minutes for people who just got on. If you do not know how to engage your core, I want you to put one hand on your stomach, one hand in front of you, and we're gonna check our breath. Y'all ready? Hopefully your breath smells great. And go for it. Okay? Once you feel that your core contracting, keep it there and breathe. It takes practice, but we got it. All right, y'all, let's get in position. We got bicycle crunches. Let's go for it in 5, 4.
High life, high tide, don't drown.
Exhale.
Big
well,
take stealth, stay
knee.
Cool. When I'm down, that vibe, that's right. On top, that high, I fly, sky dive, high five, you won't die. See
high,
see twice,
four,
see why.
Three,
in my eyes, when deep, when life, take
oh
off,
I'll
die. No sleep, let ice,
oh, I said you want 20 seconds on it.
Don't stop,
see, I forgot.
Let's try.
All right, we're only doing 20
that's
seconds.
Why. Need your energy. Need your energy.
Money good.
Let's drink.
I don't wanna argue about it.
All right, let's go. position. Good. And breathe. Good job. And relax. Good. And push up again. Right here. Good. Breathe. And relax. Good job. Push up again. Good. Good job. Come back into child's pose. Here. Listen, if you're replaying this video, please feel free to pause it at any time to catch your breath, okay? Come on all fours. Good. Please feel free to pause it at any time to catch your breath. Bring your left foot up. Take your right shoulder, your left shoulder, and push it into your knee. And lift up the right, the left, the right. Sorry. Come on, right foot. Go down. Switch it out. Alright y'all, this is everything that we have for you today. Thank y'all so much. Please come back to see us. Bye-bye.